when a Parole woman has a vision, so whatever that vision is, whether it's their own business, a new career, volunteering in the community, whatever it is, when they have a vision, they can now get support that they need and possibly referrals or information, resources that they require through Parole to actually fulfill those visions. And I have many colleagues that have been Parole women and are still Parole women, you know, again, 8, 9, 10 years later, and they are doing amazing things in the community. Amazing. When you are able to take a person perhaps that's feeling a little bit off balance and you're able to help to connect them to their inner core, to their spirit, to their hearts, to their intuition. When you're able to do that for someone, you know, what else can you, yeah, exactly, what else can you ask? That's an amazing gift to give to others. And usually they don't ask for anything in return when they are able to help other women, because they're constantly paying it forward. They're always paying it forward.